All right, guys, we're gonna start this job. There's a lot of pet issues. So this is the office room. And there's a few. Then we're gonna move. We're gonna clean this wall area rack. We're gonna clean this piece of furniture. So they spill something all around it. We're gonna clean this sectional. Right here. It's a good size sectional though. We're gonna clean this area rack. This is the good one. This is the good one. There's a lot of pet issues here. So this is our homework, because between carpet, oh, and we're gonna pre-treat those pet issues before cleaning the carpet in order to get the best results possible. Carmen already did the pre-vacuum. She's vacuumed the sectional, and I'm gonna pre-treat the the pet issues before the cleaning. It's important to pre-treat the pet issues before any cleaning. So that way you're gonna lower the stains and you can control them better. If you just pull out your hoses and do your pre-spray without pre-treat these pet issues, you're not gonna get good results. So you're not gonna see the stains while the carpet is wet, but in a couple days they're gonna call you back. So it's really important to spend some time doing your pre-work and get it right the first time. So that's gonna be much better than get a call back and come back to fix it. They already started to got lighter, so it's good. It's important to do your pre-work. Here's the other part right here. Another pile or cushions here, and there's more over there, and that one over there. So we're doing our pre-vacuum. We move to the master. We're gonna pre-treat those. remember the master room? It turned out amazing. All right, guys, stay tuned because we still need to wrap it up.